don't permit it, but once in a while, one will escape there, we'll go get him, bring him back. It'll be good. So security is going to be the situation where...
Here we are.
The fact that it's going to be nearby for us...
In my third video of the day, we're having our staff meeting. We'll call it the calm before the storm. So we have a staff meeting. Quite a few of our staff, especially some of our senior staff.
Tardiness.
Our camp director.
And
talking about some of the...
Camp starts at 9.
Pre-game.
That means we don't wait for the other 15 kids that have...
What are we
going to
do before our camp starts?
The parents decide to bring them at 9:30, 10. No. 9 o'clock, get all the kids ready.
We've got Sandra from...
Put them on the field.
Stingers.
We are looking at...
Tennis team here.
40 kids and less.
La Sandra de Concordia, qui est là.
No extra activities.
Michael said that we have no choice for his fifth year, if I'm not mistaken.
The tennis courts, you're going to have an activity, soccer,
baseball,
whatever.
We have a reunion, we have a meeting. Okay. Talk about some of the
under 40,
activities.
It's all tennis. So right now we have 3 seasons. We're good. We're looking good. It's all tennis.
A lot of thought that goes into planning and coordinating tennis academy. So we have a meeting 2 weeks before the season starts.
And I'm
reunion 2
semaines
avant.
So they're
going
to have mini nets coinciding as well.
How many courts?
We have 4 courts and we have mini nets, so that makes 8 courts.
We'll see you soon, everybody.
Now, the math is no good. Why?